Today's chord of the day is E5 G sharp on the bass. I'm going to play 4E, which is G sharp, which is major third. And then we're going to play 2D, which is E, which is the root. Then we're going to play 4G, which is B, which is the perfect fifth. Then we're going to play 5B, which is E, which is the root.